The Corre. Poor Heath Slater. This guy has more factions than clean wins. Nexus, New Nexus, 3MB, Social Outcast. It's like his gimmick is he's afraid to go solo. But his worst venture was when the Nexus split in half, forming two groups that would rival each other. One being New Nexus on Raw, which came very damn close to being on this list, and its SmackDown counterpart, the poorly spelled Corre. This stable consisted of Slater, Justin Gabriel, Ezekiel Jackson, and Wade Barrett, who had been ousted from his own group on Raw, so he made his own Nexus with Blackjack and hookers.